Psychopomp movie, it almost didn't get made. Directed by Arthur Reyes. Assistant director Michael Selznick. There were complications on set. Arguments. Even the set was haunted. Rumors of drug use were prevalent. Even harassment by the DP on multiple occasions. Psychopomp was filmed in a near Sacramento, California, in one of the most haunted places in America. The cast and crew